We are on the verge of a war with Pakistan.